And trust me.
You ready?
If you want it, you got it. See it with a clear eye view.
Yeah, shut up, time bless me like I said I do. Like a nigga sneeze, nigga please. Put them trick squeeze, I'm getting green. Never let them all get in between. The war started, little nigga, but I'm lying hard. They love me when I was stuck in their head. And when I departed, I go and get it regardless. Draw like I'm an artist, I'm crawling with strength to walk with.
When they said I'm real, me, I swear you gotta feel me. Before they try and kill me, they gotta make some choices. Running out of options, I've been going off and they don't know when to stop it. When you get me off, AJT, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you.
Okay, Philly, time to turn up, let's go.
I need a one last, but I had to see you in my head. One more time, I heard. From the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here.
I wanna hear ya!
Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here.
What do you want? First night, she gon' let me fuck as we. I hit her, gave her back to.
The next day.
E-A-T-L-E-S-E-O!
Do you love me? Are you riding? Say never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
Sorry, Uncle Matt.
I said sorry.
Please stop tickling me. Please stop tickling me.
One. Two.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Gigi. You hit? He's a dot.
Happy birthday.
Sing it, man.
To you.
The next morning.
What else is loud and obnoxious? Why won't you wake up?
15.
Twenty-seven, really, with the crumb. 20, married, you freak.
Guys, this is the best coffee I've ever had.
Was your girlfriend there? Did you say
mm-mm.
Where'd she be?
They're all my girlfriends.
Okay.
Ooh, you caught your veteran. You shut up.
Big deal out of it. This is my last birthday card.
Look at her. Oh my God.
Thank you.
She's dancing with another man.
Baby, and I never ended the vlog, so I wanted to end it here. I'm actually babysitting my cousins right now, so yeah. The concert was amazing. He did an amazing job dancing, everything. Whew. But yeah, I basically make these vlogs, mini weekly vlogs, because I love looking back on them and having like the memories. So that's the only reason. I don't do it for views anymore at all. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next video.